gets this down to the 45.
That coach is always harp on the quarterback reading the defense and getting it to the open man. That's good recognition there. And how about what he did after the catch?
Yeah, hit your tight end, let him get some rack.
Yeah, when he gets moving, not many guys want to come over and put a hit on him, do they?
Throwing, Jackson. Yet again, targeting and fighting Mark Andrews. And he is out of bounds inside the 35.
Well, they got the yardage they needed there. Picked up the first down, got out of bounds. How about the urgency that they have, as well as the understanding where they are on the field?
Here's first and 10. On first and 10, it's Dobbins. And able to get this to the 31.
Let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They've been able to move the ball really well on the ground the entire game. And while that wasn't a huge one, that's okay. They'll take them in short, steady bursts.
They'll come up now on second down. Back to the ground, this time Cook. And he's able to work his way down inside the red zone to the 19-yard line. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. Two timeouts still available in this final minute. It's first and 10 now. Jackson. He'll dump this off complete to Dobbins. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12.
He's out of bounds at the 11-yard line.
They come up now on second and 2. Jackson to throw. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop him with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game.
Well, this crowd trying to force a false start here. Third and inches.
Jackson. So in the final minute here, now a two-point conversion will tie the game. Listen to this crowd now. Their guys need a stop on this two-point conversion. They're going to try and run for it. And he will get in. The two-point conversion is good. And we may be on our way to overtime. Everything was riding on that two-point conversion, and they got it.
They got it. They now have the momentum. Time really dwindling in this game. Now their big deal is make sure they get a good kickoff and don't give up anything big on the defensive end.
This one, all we could have asked for. All tied, final minute as the kick's away here.